Welcome to Ethical World Education. In this video, we'll be knowing about the PM Swanidhi. This is the online dashboard which has been launched today. And this was posted on the 28th August 2020 in the PIBGOV.in website. And this comes under Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. So let's move to the dashboard. This dashboard has been launched today through video conference by Sri Durga Shankar Mishra. As Secretary of the Housing and the Urban Affairs. And this Swanidhi, PM Swanidhi, this stands for PM Street Vendor Atmanirbhar Nidhi. This has been launched in June 1st, 2020. But the application, the online application has left on 2nd July 2020. So as per in the PIB, we notice that. So here, 7.15 lakh applications has already been received as it was available was on 2nd July 2020. So already 7.15 lakh applications has been received and more than 1.7 lakh sanction. So this online dashboard is very interactive as it provides all the information as how to apply the loan and how to get the benefits, and also we can observe it, the total applications. Means it acts like a tracking system of all the applications which has been held for the different states and union territories. And also the dashboard, if you click on the dashboard, we can just see all the states which has been included with the applications list of the applications. So now let's know the aim of the scheme, PM Swanidhi, as it is applicable for the street vendors because they play a significant role in supplying the goods and services to door-to-door step. So they are known as the vendors. So the goods supplied by them, so that includes vegetables, fruits, street foods, tea, pakodas, textile, apparel, footwear, on the street sellers. So why this has been introduced is, it's very simple. Due to this COVID-19 pandemic condition, due to the lockdowns, it has become them for difficult to lead their life. So this scheme has become very important to them. And let's know the main aim of this scheme, the benefits. So this is the central sector scheme. So that is funded by the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. So here there are three conditions. So first is to facilitate the working capital loan up to 10,000. So the 10,000 amount has been issued from this scheme to the vendors, street vendors. And also the second aim is to initiate some repayment structure and also to reward the digital transaction. It comes under the pay structure. So repayment, it comes under in the cashback. And this scheme, it will help for the street vendors to lead their life happily and without getting into the troubles. And let us know the eligibility of the states and the union territory. As I said, this comes under the central list. So each state has some particular eligible criteria to get benefits of the scheme. So here the scheme is available for the beneficiary, those belonging to the states or the union territory. And also it comes under the protection of the livelihood and regulation of the street vendors 2014. Act. And we'll check on the eligibility. So here the eligibility is that the street vendor, they has to get some certificate, so as they are working or selling things in the street way. So from the local bodies, they has to get the certificate or identity card issued by the urban. And these certificates would be generated for such vendors through the IT-based platform. Coming to the rate of interest, in the case of scheduled commercial bank or the regional rural bank, small finance bank, cooperative banks and SHS banks, so these rates will be as per the prevailing rates of the interest. And the subsidy, so when you're seeing about the subsidy, it is we are eligible for the 7% of eligibility will be there. 7% that will be a claim, and this will be held in the quarter ways. And that will be held in the month of June, September, December, and in the March. So each financial year it has been held, and this will be till 2022, till March. And also there will be no interest for the repayment, for the late repayment structure wise. So this will be very beneficial for the street vendors due to COVID situation.